I think this is very interesting because it proves two things. First one is that consumerization is real. It's here already today. And the second one is that it really affects all the industry verticals and all company sizes. So it's definitely a broad phenomenon is happening, and people who try to resist it are simply just missing the train. The train left the station. This is real, is happening today.